you could talk like Valerie Parhill. If I try, then I just sound like I've been drinking or something.
Oh no, you are amazing too. Again, we're all, and we now we both match the wreath.
I know.
So here, you did all of the work for us.
Yeah.
They're shatterproof. They're different sizes.
Yeah.
Some are shiny, some are matte, some are sparkly. The faux greenery is stunning, and there's even some sparkle in the mint, greenery.
I have to tell you, the mint glitter on the eucalyptus leaves are my favorite thing. My favorite thing of the entire wreath. I don't know what it is about it. It feels so special, it feels so different.
It's very elegant too, because it can't compete with all of the color that you did here.
Right?
I think it just complements it so beautifully.
Thank you.
And then, true to our teams here, Valerie and Mally, you get this beautiful backing. Mm-hmm. So if you do hang it, maybe on a window or something like that, and you see the other side through the other side of the window, it's still gorgeous and beautifully put together. You have that ring to be able to hang it.
Oh, it's breathtaking.
And this is huge. It's a 26-inch wreath.
Yeah.
We've taken $25 off the price.
Oh, my gosh.
It was $85. Oh. Because if you think about it, to buy the wreath just on its own, the faux greenery, all the different ornaments, and to put it together, get out the hot glue gun, like that.
Oh,
that's just
forget
not
it.
Me. I'm glad that you did it for us. Would have been $85. We are just under $50. And if you use the code, you get another $10 off. So it would just be under, just under 50, wouldn't, as right now it's just under 60. And then all of the other pieces throughout the show that we've already presented, maybe you missed them, you can go to items recently on air or that are coming up.
Look at
They're gonna all match back to each other.
Right, right, and again, so look, come on, guys.
Oh, look at this,
is that heaven? Look at that, and think about all the amazing places. So, covered porch safe.
Yep.
So it is indoor. I don't know if you said that, but it is indoor. I have them indoors in my house, although I do have a covered porch on the side of the house. I have it outside on that door.
I love that.
People go bananas.
I bet.
When they come up, actually, our UPS man is so funny because I love him so much.
I bet he's there a lot. He's part of the family now.
We're on a first name basis.
Yes.
We hand him coffee. We hand him cookies.
Okay,
all
you
the things.
Need to hand him some of these ornaments.
I'm going to. Yes. Okay, don't worry. They're coming at you, hon. But this is the thing. And he said, that is the most beautiful wreath I have ever seen. Whoop. And think about how many wreaths Mr. UPS man sees.
That's right.
Right?
He probably sees more than any of us.
That's right. Thank you. So again, you're getting everything you need. You've got the gorgeous plums, the cobalts, the navies. You've got this beautiful magenta, the red cranberry cranberry balls, and then of course you have this gorgeous, gorgeous eucalyptus in the mint glitter, everyone. Can I get an amen for mint glitter?
For the mint glitter, it's absolutely
and I can't
gorgeous.
Believe how I'm just going to say it, how cheap it is. Because it's not
inexpensive.
Very,
what a great value.
I mean,
it is.
Meaning the value.
Yeah. Right.
That's
mean, truly, when you think about all the things that you would have to do to put it together.
Yeah.
It's all done for you. The different scale, the different colors.
Yeah.
And it's not easy to match those jewel tones with, you know, the pink and red sometimes don't really go together. And I love this too.
Okay.
Put a couple faux candles there.
That's right. And let me tell you something too, my angels. This in the center of your dining room table.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. So you've got, picture it. You've got this down in the center. You've got some flameless candles, which, you know what else I'm going to do just for kicks
and giggles? You know what?
Right
Maybe
back.
We could find out.
Yes.
Is Steve going to be here? Oh, they're right over there. He has a Luminara big deal coming up at noon in 15 minutes. So we'll just do his walk-on for
All
him.
All right, look.
And there are some behind
just
us,
for
too.
Fun, okay. You could, just for fun, you could do our illuminated, okay.
All
so there
three.
We go. So you could do all three, and look how pretty that is. Go, Terry Khan! Go, Terry!
I can
go
be
Terry.
Fierce, too, and I'll put myself behind it so
there
you can
you
see all of
look
the different.
Look at
That's
that.
Gorgeous.
Come on.
Those are lit.
Or you could.
And those are coming up. Oh, no, we already presented those if you want to. Check QVC.com.
Right. Or you could do the Luminara. Is that
I'm gonna get the other two.
Go ahead.
Because it's a set of three, and they're in those graduated sizes.
Oh, I think you have to use the, oh, there, look. Look what I did. So, picture this center dining room table, tablescape.
And then it's not too high.
That's right.
And sometimes people will have, like, too high of a tablescape, and the person on the other side of you, you're like, so what are you thankful for this
Bill
year?
And I did that at our wedding. We were insane.
Oh, no.
We did these ginormous cherry blossoms, and no one could see each other. We ended up picking them all up and putting them on the floor.
Oh, and like, what a great story that is.
Exactly. But look how pretty that is.
All right.
Get it. It's on sale.
And matches back to the mini ornaments.
Yeah.
So use that deal 15. You'll get 15% off. You have fewer than 600 now.
Oh my goodness.
This was brand new this month.
Yeah.
And we've taken $25 off the price.
Yay.
Very, very popular.
Love
465-956. The blanket